What's up, guys? So, because I'm a midfielder, a lot of the time I talk about offense. I love to shoot, I love to dodge, I love to do anything with the draw. But being a middie, I play both sides of the ball. So today we're gonna talk about one of my other favorite things about being a midfielder, which is playing defense, and specifically the ABCDs of defense. So, A, any idea what that stands for? For us, as defenders, it stands for approach. We want to make sure that if our attacker is right in front of us, we're not running straight at them with big, long steps. Instead, we want to approach them on an angle to drive them or funnel them to where we want them to go. So if my attacker is standing right where the camera is and they want to go this way, I want to approach them from an angle and have my body face the sideline I want them to go down. That way I can move with them the whole time. B stands for breakdown. So we never want to take giant footsteps towards our attacker, because a lunging defender is the easiest one to beat. Instead, as we get close to our attacker, we want to break down our feet, or when I was little, we used to call them like chop up your feet. We want to break down our feet, get our hips underneath of us, in a good athletic position so that we're able to determine and stay with an attacker that's trying to shift side from side. If we stand straight up and do big giant lunges, we're really, really easy to beat. So we want to get low in an athletic position. So approach, break down. The next one, C, is contact. So when we make contact, depending on the rules of the game that your age group is, or has rather, some of us can play with a little more contact than others. In college, you can play with a lot of contact, but the same rules still apply. I can't break down my feet and go like this. You never want to straight arm your arms in a straight line, because that's often going to be called a jab or a push. Instead, when we break down, we should be close enough to get right on our attacker's hip. That's where we want to stay. Once we get contact, we never want to break it. So, approach, breakdown, contact. Now that we're on their hip, the last part of the ABCDs is the D, or drive. So when we have contact, that's with our arms, but the D, the drive, is with our legs. We want to use our legs and drive them down the sideline that we want them to go down. We don't want to use our arms. That's going to be a foul. All the power of defense comes from our legs. So approach, breakdown, contact, and use our legs to drive our attacker out and away from cage. So, just like the ABCs we learned in elementary school, it does have a little bit different meaning. Approach, breakdown, contact, drive. Those are the ABCDs of defense.